I'm old. I'm puzzled. And I'm only able to change one of those.
Well, it's Monday, January 29th. National Bubble Wrap Day. National Corn Chip Day. And more importantly to us, National Puzzle Day. To celebrate today, I'm going to do two things. I'm going to attempt to complete this puzzle in the bookstore, and I'm going to do it as part of the 3-in-1 challenge. This challenge was created by a fellow YouTuber, fellow puzzler, and fellow Canadian, who has the YouTube channel, thepuzzlingcanadian. I'll include a link to her channel in the comments. The challenge consists of a 3x3 square that contains 9 descriptions, and I need to draw a straight line horizontally, vertically, or diagonally across 3 of the squares and complete a puzzle that has those 3 descriptions. This is the line I've chosen. A puzzle brand I've never done before. Check. This is from the Princeton Architectural Press. The image has one or more hobbies or interests other than puzzling. Check. I love books and bookstores. The image has the color red. Check. But this puzzle also has more than one person in the image. Check. And if you agree that this is drinkable, then this image also includes a beverage. Check. And this image also has a pet. Check. And a door, or at least a doorway. Check. For a third way to complete the challenge. And to top it all off, the romance section has a body of water in it, and the skateboard and the rocket are modes of transportation. Yahtzee!
So let's get to it.
Wow, that may become my all-time favorite puzzle. I really enjoyed doing it. It seemed like every piece I picked up, I just knew exactly where it was supposed to go. So congratulations to the Princeton Architectural Press on making such a good puzzle. My only complaint would be that there was a bunch of pieces that were connected together that need to be ripped apart. But other than that, great puzzle.
So thanks for watching the video. Also in the comments is a link to my Buy Me a Coffee page if you'd like to support this channel. And subscribe to this channel to see what other nonsense I can get up to. Because, you know, I'm old, I'm bored, and I'm only able to change one of those.